Hello and welcome to C++ Weekly. I am your host, Jason Turner, and I am available for code reviews and on-site training. I do want to remind you again that I am giving a one-day workshop on March 31st at ACCU Bristol, which is C++ Best Practices Turbo Edition. This is a one-day version of my best practices class. If you have read either of my best practices books, you will probably get a lot more out of this class, but by far not a requirement. I plan to give a two-day version of this workshop at C++ on C in June, another two-day version of it at CVPCon in September, and another two-day version of it at IndieC Tech Town in Kongsberg, Norway, again in September. In this episode, I want to talk about the right way to print output in C++ 23. If I have a null terminated string and I want a new line, just use puts. It's super straightforward, super fast, super clean. It's basically a straight call into C, standard library stuff. Just do it. It's great. If you want formatting and allow external libraries, use libformat. Or is that formatlib? Well, either way, it's an FMT. Formatlib is great, it's clean, it's simple, it's really, really fast to compile, and it is type checked. If I want formatting, I do not allow external libraries, then I want to use standard print. It is exactly the same as our libformat usage. And I get that with the C++ 23 header print. It might be a bit slower to compile, but this is just spectacularly easy to use. Now, I can't use print line in libformat, and I might have to do an explicit new line here. Use IOStreams. Basically, if you don't have any other options, we've probably all done this. It's a pain, it is considerably more difficult to read, and it is probably slower than the other options. And then proceed to argue about indel. The other versions have the advantage that they don't even have a question about indel, so you can't argue about it, and that's great. And go back to one of my earliest videos from C++ Weekly that's called Stop Using Indel. All right, thank you very much for watching this episode of C++ Weekly. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you learned something new. Be sure to subscribe, catch you at an upcoming conference. Be sure to come to one of my workshops or hire me for on-site training. See you in the next episode.